Oh, here we go.
For this DIY, you'll need Sharpies, a blank canvas, a pencil with an eraser, isopropyl alcohol, 70% or 90%, and an eyedropper or paintbrush. Start to sketch your design very lightly. Try not to shade or do any too precise details. I already had this piece started, but anyways, you can also take a white crayon and draw on places that you do not want to get color on, and it will protect it and it will keep it white.
Good, good night.
And as you can see, I already started filling in the bottom half with Sharpie. The upper sunset I'm going to be using these colors with, and drip along the top with the alcohol. I'm just finishing fill in the whale tail and the last few pieces of the sun. Then tape masking tape and cover the parts of your canvas that you do not want to put alcohol up on quite yet.
Go out and smash it, like oh my god, jump out that sofa, let's kick it off.
Then take your eyedropper or your paintbrush, put it in the alcohol, and put it all over your Sharpie. Let it soak in and smudge the Sharpies.
Just take it off. Let's paint the town. We'll shut it down. Let's burn the roof.
And then we'll do it again.
Let's do it.
Here, I am taking my Sharpie and drawing lines around the top of the canvas. And make sure you overlap it onto the edges of the canvas.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it.
I am alternating between four different colors and putting them in a random order.
Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night.
Now I have my canvas propped up on a tub. And I am taking the alcohol and running it across the top of the canvas so that the colors can drip down.
Hey, let's spin it up.
Let's spin it up.
Go out and smash it.
Smash it.
Like oh my god.
Like oh my god.
Jump out that sofa.
I'm doing this a few times so that the colors can really run down.
Mazel tov. Look at her dancing.
Move it, move it.
Just take it off. Let's paint the town.
Paint the town.
We'll shut it down.
I am specifically putting alcohol on the sun so that the colors can blend more.
Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it.
I got a little crazy and just started splattering the stuff.
Do it, do it, and do it, and do it, do it, do it, let's do it.
Then I focused on the tail to make sure that the colors blended together really nicely.
We gotta rock, 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 easy come, easy go. Now we on top.
Now, I flipped the canvas over and started putting alcohol on the sun so that it would look like it was blending up into the sky. Next, I turned it sideways and repeated the same steps. Then, the other way.
Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
We are so close to being done. So just let the alcohol dry and then we'll move on to the next step.
That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Traced over the birds that I have drawn before with a dark blue Sharpie. And then just barely dropped alcohol on them to make them smudge ever so slightly. Wow! Would you look at that? It looks so cool!
This project was a little bit time-consuming, but now that I'm done, it was so worth it.
The best of times is now.
And hey, if you guys want me to look at your creations that you made, you can direct message me pictures on my Instagram account. Oh, silly Maya. I guess you wanted to be in the video too, huh? If you haven't already, make sure you subscribe and also give this video a thumbs up. Hope this video will help you make some great creations. Thanks, love you!